Bova is a protege of famed acting coach Eric Morris, who has taught some of the best actors in the Philippines, most of which are veteran actors. Now, may we invite Sir Anthony to give a few words to our friends from the media and bloggers.
Hello.
Hi, everyone. It's nice to see you again. What a pleasure to be here. Well, first, it's a pleasure, it's a real honor to be here, and I am looking forward. We started GMA did something unprecedented in all the many years I've been teaching. I might have said this in the last press conference, but it's important to really point it out and say it again. And that is, they've created a year curriculum for their actors and invested heavily into the cultivation and the growth and the grooming of their talent. And I can tell you, I've taught a lot. I've been doing this over 3 decades, this work alone. I've been teaching since 1979. So you can do the math on that one, right? And it's a long time. And at least in the States, it doesn't happen. It doesn't happen. Actors just gotta, wait tables and do what they have to do to take class. Over here, GMA is grooming such a large population of their talent. And so I just want to say thank you for creating this to GMA. And I'm honored to be the one that is directing the cultivation of their talent with Miss Anna Faleo here. So thank you.